little ones, it's gotta be big ones.
They're usually average a lot bigger. Enough, it's really dark.
Oh yeah. That's a nice one.
Wouldn't any give on that hook set.
Oh yeah. Real nice.
Put my rod butt right in the strap on my life jacket again.
Nice one.
Oh, got stuck in my life jacket. That time you killed it. Yeah. Doubled up. You put them both together, you'd almost have a reel set. Might have fallen out though. No, fishy.
Oh,
yeah. No, like a big jab. This corner right here by the table always seems to hold quite a few fish. Oh, should have been a lot bigger than that to do it. It bit like a white too, it just smacked it. That might be a little white. Yeah. What it is, it's white. Please don't do that. I know people who eat cheese. Go ahead, keep flopping. You got two hooks out. Oh, don't flop on my phone. Chili. It's kind of slow compared to the ones over in the outlet. good though. You don't care, do you? Sure can't get him to bite anything, though. Got another boat coming over. It's them coming up the ship. I think they got a... Oh, yeah. Man, that's a fish going the other direction. That's close. Tried to twitch it and it was going that way. You get your attention, Cass? It popped up real fast. God.
It's a fighter, you'll know that.
It's a pretty decent one, but it's not that big.
Is that a
Smithwick? No, this is one of the new Berkeley jerkbaits. It just came out like last week. Nice, boy. Where the water is just 2 degrees warmer here. Nice healthy fish, though. A whole lot of ugly casts. Can't go without catching one of those. Tried to lift that freaking thing up. Boonk! That's what I picked that thing up for. First cast.